Utility and different aspects of utility. When we consume a product, we in fact use its utility. Therefore, we are now analyzing the concept of utility. Utility is the power of product by which human want is satisfied. For example, bread satisfied hunger, clothes satisfied the want of clothes, and TV satisfied the want of entertainment. The more we want a product, the more utility we get from it. A consumer is always interested in the maximization of utility because he has limited resources to spend on consumer goods. Different aspects of utility. Number one, initial utility. The utility that the first unit of consumption gives is the initial utility. Marginal utility. The utility we get from the additional unit of consumption is the marginal utility. Positive utility. The utility above zero is the positive utility. Zero utility. When the consumer has fully satisfied his want and is not interested to use more unit of product, its marginal utility would become zero. Point of satiety. When the marginal utility of consumer is zero, his total utility will be maximum. This will be his point of satiety or the satisfaction of his want. Negative utility. If anyone continues consuming more unit of consumption, even after the point of satiety, his marginal utility would become negative. Total utility. The sum of utility of all unit of consumption will be total utility.